We're back with Principle Drives Pattern. Now check this out. One of the reasons we love rings is that it's so easy to see what's going on. And you have to have a higher degree of rotational demand to create a stable system. So if Diane hangs from the rings and does a classic just pull up, right? We've got her on the, she can do a pull up, but we've got her on her toes for this situation. Notice she unwinds to create space in the shoulder. That's clever. That's where we see all the positions. And then to initiate, what does she do? Go ahead and just initiate a pull up. Well, what was that rotation? Why'd you do that? Because she wound up, became stable, could create stability between the shoulder and the torso, and she could pull. Watch this. Keep the rings like that and pull. Oh, it's so hard. Is that harder or easier?
Way harder.
Can you pull them like that? Oh, that's so weird, isn't it? So go do a regular pull-up again. You'll notice principle drives pattern.